subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums. Param Singh, who was last seen on the show Mariam Khan Reporting Live, got into a candid chat with us, and here we took this opportunity to ask him about his first co-actor from the show, Sadda Haq Harshita Gaur, and how has it been after their breakup, and here's what he shared.
See, everything is good. Like, we don't meet very often, but yeah, whenever we meet or we talk, it's good, it's nice, we care for each other. All the best to her, my best wishes to her, and she's doing really well. She always knew what she wants to do. She did web shows, and even Mirzapur did very well for her. Now she's doing films, so which is amazing. She's doing really well. She's a really hardworking girl. So
he also talked about Harshita's web show Puncchbeat.
I saw the first episode. It was okay. I saw it, and I wrote to Harshita also. So yeah, I didn't see the second one because my friends, they were watching in the gym. Actually, Vikram was watching it, so even I saw it. I said, show, dikha. So we were just watching it, and then we didn't get time because we had to work out also. Yeah, so it was decent.
Param, your chemistry with Harshita is so engraved in the audience heart that they haven't been able to completely accept you with other girls.
See, I'll tell you know what happened? Sadda Haq was a very good show, firstly. And the chemistry was good because the writing was amazing, and the scenes were very good. And so I think because of that, youth, they just got used to it because that was our first show. I think having said that, but now people have accepted her and Priyank, yeah, in Puncchbeat. My previous show, people really liked me and Mahima. In Gulam, I don't know what happened. I don't know, but I think in Gulam it was more of me and Vikas's chemistry because it was Gulam and Malik. So, but yeah, because the show was really well, did really well, and the youth really connected with that show. So I think they are not very much keen to see me with other actresses, but yeah, I have to work with others here. And this web series which I've done, I think they'll really like it. I hope so. And pata nahi yaar, ye abhi bahut saal ho gaye, abhi to 2 saal 2.5 saal ho gaye. I think it's Black Coffee bhi ki thi humne. So we did Sadda, we did Black Coffee, we did short film. Hum ek play bhi karne wale the mostly, but it didn't work out because it was taking a lot of time, and then I started shooting, and even she started shooting. So in future, who knows, we might just do something.
Lastly, are you in a relationship?
I'm in a relationship.
Can you discuss the
name? No. I can't, but I am in a relationship. I'm dating someone. I'm in love. Yeah. Hi guys, this is Param Singh, and you're watching me on India Forums.
We hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for a fun interview and segments with him. Ashima Chavra, camera person Mangeshan Babaji, India Forums, Mumbai.